The church needs more of its people to be workers in